My name is Jonathan Kalala, and I'm a systems engineering major. I am originally from Africa. Me and my family moved here like 5 years ago. My only guide was Google. I literally went online and typed colleges in Columbus. First, when I applied to Columbus State, I had no idea that there was so much money I could get, or that there were so many opportunities that would be like rough work to me. Because back in Africa, education is a very prestigious thing that not everyone can afford. I'm a recipient of 2 scholarships, one from the Honors Program and one from the Wallace Scholars. And on top of that, I also have the financial aid. All that combined has made it possible for me to technically get my associate degree for free. So I'm graduating from Columbia State debt-free. That's pretty huge. My classes are challenging, and I always get the supports I need. For someone like me who does not know the language or the culture or even the States, just having that support of like just knowing that at any second when I have doubt about something, I can reach out to my advisors or even Mr. Terrence. They're always there for me. I am planning on getting my associate degree in system engineering at Columbia State this upcoming summer. But as far as my bachelor goes, I'm planning on transferring to Ohio State next autumn semester and get my bachelor in mechanical engineering. Columbia State has definitely made me feel more secure about what I can do as a person. It has removed all the barriers or things I thought I could not do because I was an immigrant. But it's like sitting here 2 years later after my college journey, I'm confident enough to apply to a bigger college or university because of what I've been through these past 2 years. They've helped me keep my mind on what I can do. I chose Columbia State. Now I'm transferring to a top university with zero college debts.